Tis the season to be jolly.
A member of Team Vidya is currently playing games and demos. Follow the channel and visit us at for more fun streams.
Beijing base. The UI there could use some improvement. This one is okay.
Heya, Horm.
Hey, Jin.
How goes?
Oh well, I suppose.
No game capture.
Oh, fuck. Derp. Right, it was still on console. Ah, I'm dumb. There we go. This is an early access. Clearly, let's say, inspired by, I don't remember the name of the team that made these, like, Dragon's Crown, Odin Sphere, that very Japanese one with the katanas, Murazama, the Demon's Blade, yes, I think so, or Muramasa, So far, the enemies haven't really posed a real threat. They just get stun locked mostly. Problem is, I don't seem to be able to hit them while they're on the ground. These cost much more. Oh, okay, they cost 4,000, 8,000. Okay, the cost gets much higher. So it says to unlock these abilities first because they're very useful. I can probably dodging while evading, right trigger to avoid being knocked prone. Okay, air dodging. Okay, pretty much only those three, isn't it though? Like double jump, dodging, and air dodging. Get new combos, drop kick. Critical. Critical attacks more or more damage. Okay. Just some strength. I like rage. Dropkick. Yeah, let's get a dropkick. Okay, always useful. Also, I think this game has cooking, so I'm pretty sure it's inspired by those games. Getting rewarded with a bit too much mana. I'm playing on hard, by the way, which am I paralyzed or something? I think I was. Maybe the bosses are. Oh noes! Well, he's broken. Who could do such a thing? They kind of get stuck trying to run away from these enemies. It's a bit weird. Reaper is here. Oof, help. All your friends, I mean. Ouch. Yeah, don't love the fact that I can't hit them when they're down. Titties! Even Soul Reaper has titties, I think. Trial by death. Okay, this is why it's hard mode. Oh, I guess I was supposed to lose, kinda. Maybe? Yeah. Big titted mages. Oh yeah. It seemed like it could be possible to kill her, though. Text is really tiny. Thank you. need some tweaks. I don't know how much of the game needs finishing. I don't love the double tap to run. Take that, immortal chicken. Miniature asparagus. Hello, big titted lady. Does it actually tell you if you've unlocked it yet? I know I have, but... Expensive. Everything is expensive. I have enough for... What is my weapon? Oh, soldier's hand, so I have it. So I guess I can buy the leather armor. Enhance. 10 mana. Oh, you spend mana. Enchant. Monster sealed. Okay. That's interesting. And it unlocks enchantment slots and increases attack a little bit. Is very low, so even if I don't have any enchantments, might as well. 150. Okay, let's go this way. The music is okay, chill enough. The coins on the ground are very hard to see though. But again, it's a bit too much, maybe? I don't know. Ow. Ha ha! Even the map style reminds me of those games. I mean, it's not necessarily a bad thing. I do like them. And the real problem is they're not on PC. Check that plate. Ooh. Spooky. I should do, because I have plenty of mana. There we go. That hurt. Okay. Send them down and then you can't hurt them. I don't think I'm supposed to be here now. Max HP level up. Wow. That's two more HP. Yeah. I shouldn't have done that. This one is oh, okay. I guess it is the right way. Really benefit from auto run. Okay, I guess they do hit hard. Okay, let's be more careful. Yes. Okay. Heaven's Fall. How do we perform then, though? Oh, okay, it says there. Up plus B, Heaven's Fall. Honestly, Impulse Blade makes more sense. Ability. Heavy attacks deal more damage. That's interesting. Number of hits with Whirling Slash. First, get both more defense and advanced heavy attacks. Ouch.
Yeah.
Okay, it's... The curve is going up. That's good. They suffer a lot from this unlock. Let me we'll find. Oh, soldier's hand. Wait, what? Oh, you can find them with already with the. Okay. But it's different. Why? Elixir. Slightly less attack, but it has the two. Okay. Interesting. But it's not just a better sword. Okay, that was weird. I guess it's one of the things that needs to be worked out. Okay, what the fuck? This guy. Oh, you can't dodge past him. You have to jump. Let's get rid of this guy first. Right. God damn it, these fucking archers. Oh, it's still the same. Of course there is another one now. Oh god, there's more. That there's no clear indication of when you can use the skills, really. And another one. It's better. It has the fencing. Oh, okay. The ones you find around can sometimes have defense increase, attack increase, medium. Hostile enemy ahead. Do you wish to approach? No, because I haven't saved. Oh, okay. Probably the boss. Oh fuck. Yeah. Ouch. Oh, that counted. That's cool.
A member of Team Vidya is currently playing games and demos. Follow the channel and visit us at for more fun streams.
There's nothing worse than double tap with the analogs. Find Dark Crystal. Metal damage. Rune Warder is immune to channel to hit any metal force in a weapon. Fire element, ice element, lightning element. Oh my god, what's happened to my move speed? Ah! Itself. And of course this one is better. Critical damage increase. Well, this one costs more money. Critical damage increase, combo rage regain. Okay, I like the fact that you can spend mana for these things. I was wondering why you got so much. Makes sense. Ah! Oh wait, what? Oh, they look different if you have different elements on them. Okay. That's pretty cool.
Punished Horm. An Italian robbed of his pizza.
Fuck you, Archer.
Hi, Horm.
Hey, not. I don't want to play this game with the D-pad, but at the same time, I don't really have a choice if I want to have the ability to run around, which is very fucking useful even in combat. Sadly, it's double tap, which, as we all know, works swimmingly with the analog controls.
Back to my lunch.
Okay. Bye, Nautilus. It's not like I liked you or anything. I didn't even like you. Whatever. Go back to your stupid lunch. What? Tiny rats? That seems strange. I guess their hitbox is tinier, which is... Training level 1. Does it mean I have new stuff here? I don't... I'm not sure. Okay, now I can dodge in
mid-air. Keep up to date. Like our Facebook page for info about our streams.
I don't know what Heaven's Fall is. Oh, wait, okay. It's... Big Tittle Witches. Except that guy behind you. Rift Raid. Hop. course now I'm following the arrow. Critical rate increase medium. Defense increase medium. Okay. And combo attack increase minor. This is empty, you can put max rage, defense increase. Defense is better. Be like 2 rage. Okay. Accessory by definition. You can kill them, but it will take quite a while.
Get up!
Check out our YouTube channel if you've missed a previous stream.
Oh, amulet. Eh? Found a twig. Okay. Material. Okay. Found another soldier hand, but they're very 82 base. That's weird. That's not gonna be as good as this one. Tower watch. You have an imp snail, that's 15,000. It's already stronger technically, but I'm gonna wait because the enchantments on this one are better. Oh, I haven't found any other place. Okay. Okay. Is her ass showing through her pants? Oh, it's chaps, not pants, of course. Silly me. Alright, you can. Thank you. do. Critical damage, critical. That's major. Oh yeah, it is critical damage. Yeah. Oh, I see. Is that a deer? I'm sure it's an evil deer. Okay, this sword seems much slower though. Luck plus 5. What does that do? I'd rather have this one as fast. Tower watch. confront higher level room. Don't by disposing equipment. Oh, okay. Five mana. Okay. Instead of selling them. Yeah, I guess that's better. This buff motherfucker. Okay.